This is the MIA Blink 3D printer, non-conventional Corex-Y machine that has the stepper motors at opposite ends, but also has a customized rail system here. This is non-conventional rail